All right, folks, Don Hampton's favorite, Spunky. Once again, folks, what is George D. Swing Orchestra? Hand up. Myself, George G., and all the folks, good folks here at Midsummer Night Swing and Lincoln Center, to Dawn with love. Give her a cheer!
Bye.
back here at Midsummer Night Swing.
Yeah!
Man, it don't mean a thing. You know, Don always loves to say it don't mean a thing.
Don't mean
it. If it ain't got that swing. Look at that bus stops right there. Now, here's one of Dawn's favorite tunes from our big band repertoire. She always requested it from her corner table at Swing 46 every Tuesday night when the guys and the band were playing. And we'd like to dedicate this to Dawn. It's a great tune that Ray Charles did. Count Basie's arrangement. Steve Einerson is gonna kick us off. So give Steve your undivided attention. One of Dawn's favorites. You know, that's a great tune from Ray Charles. You know, how about a great hand? Talking about Ray Charles and that sound, how about a great hand for our friend Mr. Ron Sunshine and his fine orchestra? You know, Ron and I share a regular engagement at our favorite swing dance club, Swing 46. on Restaurant Row. Please come visit us. Ron is there tomorrow night, and we're there every Tuesday night, so come on down. You know, another one of Don's favorites, and I'd like to take this moment right now to play the blues. Ow! You guys ready for the blues?
Yeah!
Well, you know, a gentleman who was nurtured and supported and inspired by Mr. Don Hampton, not just on the dance floor like all you swingers out there, you know what I'm talking about, but of course, in the vocal department. So ladies and gentlemen, with a new CD out on our Run Dead Jazz, we'd like to welcome Jazz recording artist, featured here with the big band, Mr. John Dokes, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Dokes!
Maybe we got to have our little talk. I'm gonna pack up my things. From hand to hand, before I let you go from man to man, I got a drink for the guard. Sleep in a hollow log, yeah. I work for you like a Georgia mule. My friends all laugh, call me a fool. Your kisses are sweet as they can be. Before I let you make a fool out of me,
we'll be right back.
but you're as good as yesterday's last retirement. A fine romance, so we don't nestle. A fine romance, so we don't wrestle. I might as well break free with my old mate on.
Because, you know, she played around heads with the weather today, didn't she? You know, but, you know, Dawn's up there swinging and dancing and giggling, and I know she's happy as a lark. Dawn, we love you. We miss you.
Because I feel so well. No sobs, no sorrows, no sighs. This can't be love, I get no joy. This is well, my head is not in the sky. My heart cannot stand still, just hear it beat. This is too sweet. This can't be love, because I feel so well. Still I love to look in your eyes.
Ah!
You changed my life.
Thank you very kindly, folks. Once again, we are happy and proud to be on the bill. You know, folks, believe it or not, unbeknownst to my youthful demeanor, the band and myself, this is our seventh appearance at Midsummer Night Swing. Can you believe that? I always think seven is a charm. Seventh is a charm, folks. You know, and we'd like to go into our nostalgic grab bag right now, folks. Take a number from the original King of Swing, Mr. Benny Goodman. It's a Fletcher Henderson arrangement, a transcription done by our music director, Mr. David Gibson. Everyone now, let's dig that crazy rhythm! Table where it'll be both of our CDs. Take home some of Ron Sunshine and George G music, and John Dokes has a new CD out also that's out there for every reason. So we'll tell you more about that later on, folks. But you know what, folks? We'd like to bring on another very special featured artist. She's a somewhat new addition to our personnel, and she's been a joy and a treat, and I think you're gonna like find her ever so enchanting. And I think it's time to put your hands extra together and welcome the lovely and swinging Miss Shenel Johns, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank Don't
far away, folks. We'd like to change the mood right now and do a song that's featured on John's most recent CD release on Rhonda Jazz. His album's called Forever Reasons, available at our CD table up front, so make sure you stop by. But this is a song, John, that Don loved and always requested. So, what's the name of the song again?
You don't know what love is.
I do.
You don't know what love is until you learn the meaning of the blues. Until you've loved a love you've had to lose, you don't know what love is. You don't know how lips hurt until you've kissed and had to make the until you flipped your heart and you have lost. You don't know what love is. Do you know how a lost heart feels? The thought of reminiscing for love that cannot live yet never dies. Until you faced each dawn with sleepless eyes, you don't know what love is. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. John Dokes. Thank you, John.
Thank you, Don.
John, let's do one of the selections. As a fellow Rondette jazz recording artist, you recorded this with us on a Swing Makes You Happy CD. Yes, available up on a CD table. Here we go with Nature Boy. Swing. Folks, catch up myself every Tuesday night at Swing 46. Ron Sunshine will be there tomorrow night. Ladies and gentlemen, here in Midsummer Night Swing. Don't you love it when you come to a swing dance and a mambo breaks out? Here we go! Kimmel on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. We have a very, very special part of the program right now. You know, Dawn Hampton, if you don't know Dawn, please Google her, but just take her word from us that she's a very, very special spirit. And she wrote this next song, and Sly Hampton, great trombonist and jazz artist and arranger, a composer, wrote this arrangement for us. And Dawn's niece, Paula, is going to grace us with the vocals. Please welcome Miss Paula Hampton, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Paula Hampton. Paula, can you tell us a little bit about the song from your own words? What's the title, by the way?
The title, George, is Sometime Wife.
And this is one of Dawn's many musical endeavors.
One of Dawn's many endeavors.
And Sly Hampton wrote...
He's her brother.
Yes. So here we go.
Woo!
Wish us luck. Yeah.
Lincoln Center, Midsummer Night Swing for having us. I want to remind you that we have, Ron and I have a CD table. Please come by and visit us. Ron plays a Swing 46 tomorrow night. We're there every Tuesday night. Thank you very much, folks. Don't forget, swing makes you happy.
Let's hear it one more time for the George G. Swing Orchestra. We hope to see you this week. You got to come back. We've got Joel Tan coming tomorrow night. We're a little bit of boogaloo and soul. We got great swing coming up next week, tango. Make sure you get a brochure on your way out. Thank you all so much for coming. We'll see you soon. Thanks a lot. Good night.